All of our trailers have Versatex liner and Versatex scuffs. We use these fiberglass scuffs because they have a lot of flex to them. So all of our trailers have this aluminum duct flooring for proper airflow. So as the air comes out of the chute, it hits the back door and then it flows through this duct flooring back to the micro sensor up there for proper circulation around all of the product to keep it cold efficiently.